multi-generational spot in Ottawa, Canada, keeping a seafood tradition alive,
it's Pelican Seafood Market and Grill.
We'll come and pick up some salmon and take it home and prepare. Other nights when you just feel like going out and being pampered, come here and have lobster poutine.
You come to Canada, you get big about the poutine.
But this isn't normal poutine.
Lots of nice, meaty lobster. The gravy, it's a lobster bisque blend. The combination blew me away.
Poutine is typically fries topped with beef gravy with curds, but we're taking it to lobster.
We're taking it to lobster town.
Is there a lobster town in Ottawa? Now
here,
there is.
Right here, right?
Now
here.
There is.
Start with the stock. Put our raw lobster bodies right on top of our mirepoix. It's gonna go in the oven.
How long?
2 to 3 hours. Deglaze it with the white wine right now. Right into the pot here.
Okay. Water, bay leaf, and peppercorn. And how long are we gonna let this go?
3 hours.
Next up?
We are gonna make the lobster bisque.
Okay.
Olive oil, white onion, red pepper, orange carrots.
Because they're out of the blue ones.
We got our lobster stock, and we're gonna get this pureed.
Say hello to my little friend.
Thicken this up with our butter and flour roux.
This is the longest stock in the world.
Time for her to go back in.
All right.
Our brandy and our Jägermeister, a secret weapon here. Right into our mixture and cream.
This is the bisque that you're serving in the restaurant all the time?
Yes, we're gonna turn it into a lobster gravy.
All right, start it up.
Mascarpone and our cream cheese.
We still have cheese curds to come.
You got it.
Is there a swimsuit season here in Ottawa?
For about a month.
That's when I'm not gonna eat the cheese curds. Bring on the lobster.
Let's take out our lobby straight from the steamer.
Do you steam them per order?
Yeah.
When you say lobster poutine, you're not joking.
Fries, so we cut them by hand every day. Cheese for the gravy, and we're gonna put the rest right on top of the fries. Gravy. Chives.
What was the noise that just happened?
You gotta make that noise if you want it to fall nicely, you know?
Never in the history of Triple D have we ever had a sound effect seasoning. I respect the full swing of the bat here. And I'm thinking I'm gonna get bits of lobster sprinkled inside of the poutine, but when you get it served in the body of the lobster, and this is higher end, wow. I'm getting all that brandy flavor. Next level with the cream cheese and the mascarpone, grape fries, delicious dish, well done.
Right on.
Lobster poutine.
This ranks probably as one of the best poutines I've ever had. And believe me, I've had a lot of poutines.
The sauce is super silky and it's perfect.
This whole dish is so Canadian.